Ciao, my lovely peeps. I know my voice sounds really kind of deep right now because I am kind of energetic under the weather, and I'm energetic. So, I'm coming to you this morning with my breath because I have to say something to my lovely peeps, and I know my voice doesn't sound right. So anyway, I'm going to show you what I have, and Merry Christmas. Everybody have wonderful holidays. So anyway, let me show you what I have. My light is not too good. I have here some scrambled egg with cheddar cheese. I have a blueberry waffle. I have some turkey bacon, and then I have my sweet peppers. Also, I'm gonna put my country syrup on there. I have a cup of coffee with caramel toffee creamer. Crystal, turn you around, Crystal. I'm going to say my prayers. Now let's say our prayers. Let's get it. Now we gotta say our prayers. So anyway, dear Heavenly Father, I thank you for the food that I'm about to receive, dear Lord. Let it be nutritious to my body, Lord. Bless those that don't know you, dear Lord. Guys, yeah. I know I miss you guys. You miss me. I think that's that. You miss me. I love when you say that. I know my voice will sound out of guard, so guys, I'm not gonna be before you long because I'm not sounding good. My voice is not sounding good at all. And I've been doing things about it, cough syrup. And the doctor gave me some cough syrup and I've still been taking my vinegar because they said the apple cider vinegar is good too. But anyway, guys, how have my lovely peeps been? I hope my coffee didn't get too cold because I was trying to settle stuff and see what it is. 1 minute, guys. I'm going to be right over here warming up this coffee because it's not hot. Ain't no sense in drinking cold, warm coffee. At all, if you're gonna drink it, it's got to be hot. You know what I'm saying, guys? So anyway, I got my crystal. I got my crystal, baby. Shout out to Sounds World. I know my voice is sounding so terrible right now, guys. But I wasn't gonna even come on. And I don't like to sound like that. But oh well, sometimes this how things is. I have to talk to my lovely peeps. I appreciate you guys so much. I'm sorry, guys. Even though I know y'all wouldn't want nothing off of me, but I don't see that. That looks so good. No. Because I drink iced coffee. I like iced coffee. Coffee gonna be iced. It's gonna be iced coffee. I'll see how bad I sound. If it's gonna be hot, it's gonna be hot. But I had made it hot and I had to wind up warming this up too. So I'm in the middle of preparing, you know, to record for my with my lovely peeps. I ain't start getting cold. Excuse me once again. Gotta go check on my coffee. Since you're drinking it, I don't know. I don't know if you see the steam coming out, huh? That's better. I ain't no sense in drinking no cold coffee. If you don't drink mine, we'll make it ice, huh? Coffee. But I wanted something hot this morning. But I overdid it. Or made it too hot. So anyway, okay. I have to go and say hi to my lovely kids. As you guys know, I appreciate you guys so much. And for those of you that are new. Welcome, welcome. I've been having a shot with my lovely peach. God, you're so good, guys. All the time. Here he is coming up in the new year again. Looking like this 2019 tag just got here, huh? And tomorrow is Christmas. Wow, wow, wow. How time fly by. I know God is good all the time. I wouldn't know if you do that. Even though it's cold, you know. Last Sunday, I had woke up, started feeling, felt sore a little bit, but I wasn't hoarse. And I thought that was mine. I'm gonna go to church. I wound up going, but I'll be on Sunday, coming back. Here with my voice. Gone, that's okay though. I ain't stopping up. Hey, my lovely peeps. I always remember. We almost at the end of this year, and we're trying to get as many peeps as we can. And like I said, I noticed that some people come on and subscribe and then come on and unsubscribe. You know, you have an option. If you come on looking at it, if you don't like it, you can visit it. If I do the same thing, I don't subscribe to everybody I watch. But sometimes I leave them a nice, always leave them nice, good comments. And you don't feel like you're going to subscribe, don't subscribe and then go unsubscribe. I think that's rude. But a lot of people do that. At the end of the day, it won't stop anything for me. God's good. We just need to get as many as peeps before the new year is over. I mean, before the year over is out in the new year. Just know, guys, I appreciate you guys so much. For your support. And my channel and everything. I just appreciate it. I think I'm gonna make this coffee too hot. Normally it happens not that hot. I did. I just had to get on here. I looked at that with my lovely peach. And I can be before you guys know because I don't sound right, my voice. I know I don't sound right, guys. My voice sounds horrible. That was so good because I'm hungry. And even though all that ain't gonna stop me from eating, I'm hungry. Yesterday, I didn't even feel like eating. And I just bought me some eggs, I think. I have a couple of boiled eggs. Gross. Yesterday, I was just sounding too horrible. That sounded worse than this. I said, no, I'm not. I can't talk to my lovely people sounding like that. So anyway, guys, I'm here. As you hear me blowing it, warmed it up a little bit too much. Alright, guys. I just wanted to come on here and say Merry Christmas. Happy New Year's. I hope everybody have a wonderful holidays. And God bless. But in the meantime, this is gonna be a short video because I know I sound horrible. Oh, that feels so good, the hot going down my throat. So in the meantime, my lovely peeps, don't forget to hit that notification bell, bing, so you'll be notified when I pop up any videos and new lives. Also, hit that like, share this video with as many people you can, said the pig, your uncles, aunties, okay, your grandparents, many as people as we can. We're trying to get as many as lovely peeps as we can. For the years out, hit that subscribe button. We welcome you. So in the meantime, guys, I can't sing because my voice is messed up, but Jesus loves you. Always remember that. In the meantime, I'm going to close this video out, guys. And I appreciate you guys so much. I'll see you guys in the next video. Much love, my lovely peeps.